Everyone, so today I am gonna show you guys how to make some edible kale. As you see, I have a lot of the ingredients out already. What we're gonna need is cookies. So I use, this is the generic version of Oreos. This is the market pantry from Target. You're gonna need a bag of marshmallows. We're gonna use a half stick of butter. And then what we're gonna actually do is, I'm going to take these cookies here. And get a Ziploc bag. And I'm going to take my spatula and my bowl. What we're going to do to make this cool is we're actually only going to use the outside of the cookies. We don't actually need the inside cream filling. So I'm going to twist to remove the top and take my spatula and scrape off all the inner cream because we don't need the cream part. We can actually use the cream for another treat. I'm gonna keep doing that. Open. So I'm gonna pause this video and I'm gonna clean up all the cream out and I'll be right back. Hey everyone, so I have finished taking out all the cream from inside of the cookies and I have placed it here in a Ziploc bag. So what we're gonna do next is I'm gonna seal this bag. It's got most of the air. And now I'm just gonna actually break it. So I have this small little hammer. And we're just gonna go and now that we are done crushing it, as you can see that it's in pieces, what I'm going to do next is I'm going to put this on the side and I'm going to turn my skillet on. So what we're going to do is we're going to put it on 250 and then okay, now that it is, you can feel the heat coming up, you're going to take your butter, open this up, and all we need is half a stick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my spatula and just go straight down the middle and throw half a stick in there. Knock that down. Turn on the heat a little. Open it up high. As you're melting your butter, what you also want to do is you're gonna take the bag of marshmallows and go ahead and open that up. Melt my butter. So once your butter is nicely melted, we're going to just go and dump in our oven. Put the whole bag of marshmallows. That. And you're going to want to melt it down. So it's kind of like making Rice Krispie treats, but instead of putting the Rice Krispie cereal, we're going to put in these broken up Oreo cookie tops. Minus the creamy center, of course, because we're going to have it here in the marshmallows. So as you can see, my marshmallows is just about all nice and melted up. What I'm going to do next, spatula, is I'm going to take the cookies that we have crushed up and simply next, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna mix it all up. So what you wanna do is you wanna stir it where all of it is covered in the marshmallow. What we're gonna do is we're gonna just keep mixing it, folding it over, as you can see, covering all the cookies with the marshmallow. Okay, now that I have let our little concoction over here cool down a little, as you can see, I'm gonna take our parchment paper here. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna put some butter on my fingers. And the reason we wanna sort of make it cool down a little is and roll it into little balls like this to make it look like coal. And then you just put it on the sheet. Okay, as you can see, I have rolled up a bunch of my edible coal here on my parchment paper. And now it's ready to go and bag, or you can leave, cut small piece of parchment paper and tie it up as little gifts for, you know, naughty children. As you can see, it also looks like other things. So if you want to gross your kids out and call it something else, you can. But in our household, we call it edible coal. So I hope you enjoyed my video I made today. And click that like button below. Stay tuned for more other videos to come. And I will see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.